My camera stopped recording because it was full on storage, so that's why I just paused, it stopped. And so I had to go back and delete a lot of things. So as I said, we have so much. And even by having so much, we are depriving other humans. We are depriving them. And I believe that this is violence. Depriving other humans of the resources that we already have. People that are dying because they don't have water, food. But knowing that we have so much, we have enough. We have enough for twice the population. We have enough food and water for twice the population. We have enough resources. We have enough money for everyone. But we're depriving them? Now that is violence. That is the real violence. But I have faith in this world. I believe that we can do great things. We already have. I mean, look. Look at this building. Look at these buildings. Look. Look, look. Look at the streets. Look at the roads. We made that. We made that. Can you imagine that? That's what we did. We have all this technology. Look at this phone that I'm recording on. Who would have thought? Who would have thought that us humans could create this? Look, we have cars. Cars. We have machines that can take us wherever we want to go. Think about that. We even went to outer space. We went to another dimension. And that wasn't even in the present. This was in 1960. This was years ago. Can you imagine that? Imagine what's in store for us. Imagine the future. Imagine what we could do if we stick together. If we become aware, that's all it takes. Awareness. I really do believe that this world is great. We have done so much over these last 100 years, or even since the beginning. But we have still so much more to do. So much more that we can do. So much more that we can do. We're just not doing it. I love this world. I love this life. It is great. Look at all of us. We got 7 billion of us. And look how smoothly things have been running. Even though I know that there are setbacks and violence and all these issues. No, but that is inevitable. In a world where we have so much going on, of course there will be some flaws. But that's what we're here for. We're here to improve. So that those flaws do not become flaws, but become opportunities for us to grow and become better and truly unlock our human potential. So don't think that this world is not great. Because it is. But it could be even more great. If we stick together. So if we could just start with that piece of gum. By picking up that piece of gum, we could just start there. You don't have to do anything major. Just start with whatever you can do. And the best things that you can do are the most simple things. The most simple things that you are not aware of. Or that you are aware of, but don't think about. So, this world is great, but let's make it greater. I love you, I love life, and I love this world. So with that, stay motivated, explore your life, remember, just live. Stay tuned for daily videos, share, spread the perspective, and possibly enhance a life. And with that, I'll live with ya later.